एकदम एकदम
नाउ साइलेंट
माइक ऑफ
साइलेंट
लैपटॉप में ऑन किया है क्या मेरे तू
हां नाउ यू कैन सी दिस व्हाइट बोर्ड
यस सर
यस सर
यू कैन सी दिस व्हाइट बोर्ड
यस सर
हां नाउ वी कैन
स्टार्ट ओपन राइटिंग
यस सर सी व्हाट आई वांट टू से दैट suppose I want to find out the dependency is preserving or not. Dependency is preserving or not. Preserving dependency. ठीक है? In preserving dependency, suppose relation is given to us. That is R A B C D. R A B C D is our relation, and our functional dependency. Hello, this is our relation, and our functional dependencies are. Our functional dependencies are A tends to B. A tends to B, and B tends to C. B tends to C, and next functional dependency is that C tends to D. C tends to D, and D tends to A. D tends to A. Suppose these are our functional dependencies given to us, and this table is decomposed into three tables. That is. This table is decomposed into three tables. That is, D decomposed into three tables. But first table is AB, second table is BC, and third table is CD. Suppose this is the question that relation is given ABCD, and these are functional dependencies given to us. And I am saying that this table ABC, this relation is decomposed into three sub relations. That is first relation AB, second relation BC, and third relation is CD. Now I have to check that after breaking this relation into these three relations, the preserving the dependencies or not. So this is our question. Now we have to solve this question. What we have to do for solving this question, we have to make tables. For solving this question, remove
this. Huh? I will go there. Padiyo.
For solving this question, what we have to do? We have to make three tables. That is, suppose R1 table is there. In R1 table, what is given? R1 table AB. In R1 table, there is AB. And R2 table, what is there? In R2 table, BC. There is relation BC. And in R3 table, that is CD.
CD.
Okay, now these tables are given to us. Now what is happening? I will check the relation. Actually, A tends to B. What is the relation? A tends to B. Now, in bit table, I can keep this in this table. And B tends to C, I can keep in bit table, this table. And C tends to D, I can keep in bit table, this one table. Now what will happen? Non-trivial. I already explained you in previous lecture. So what will happen here? In this table, we are getting this. A tends to B. This functional dependency we are getting in this table. That means we have to find out the, suppose I am getting in first table, this one functional dependency, A tends to B. Which functional dependency I am getting in this table? A tends to B. And in this table, which functional dependency I am getting? I am getting B tends to C. B tends to C.
C.
And in this table, which functional dependency I am getting?
C tends to D.
Now it's okay. And this functional dependency is not coming in any table right now. Because there is no table which consists of D and A. It's okay.
Sir, table one mein B tends to A bhi to aayega.
B tends to A? Kahan pe B tends to A?
Table one
tends to A to FD hai hi nahi na.
Abhi FD mile kya tumhe? B tends to A?
Sir, table dekh ke aap bol rahe na.
Main sirf A depend. I am seeing this dependency and I am marking over here.
Achha, theek hai sir.
Now it is right. Now what will happen?
Yes sir.
Now what will happen? Actually, we have to find out the जो भी इस टेबल में आया, जो functional dependency इस टेबल में आई, I have to find out the closure of that. That means A B came in this table, so I have to find out the closure of A and B. So I have found out the closure of A. What will come in closure of A? सीधा functional dependency. What will come in closure of A? From A I can reach to A. From A I can reach to B. And from B, I can reach to C. And from C, I can reach to D. And from D, I can reach to A. That I already included. So, what will come inside that table? See, A tends to A is tribal functional dependency. A tends to A is tribal functional dependency. But I want which type of functional dependency over here? Non-tribal functional dependency. And now, now I will see C and D are present in this table or not?
No.
D is present in this table? No. Okay?
No, sir.
So what will happen? We cannot write A over here because it will become non-tribal functional dependency. If I will write A tends to A.
It will become tribal.
Tribal functional dependency. Okay. I want only non-tribal functional dependency. So what I will write over here? I will write over here. I will write here. A tends to.
A determines B.
So I will write here. From this, I will write here. A I cannot include. CD not in this table. So I will write A tends to B. In the similar fashion, what will happen? I will find out the. I will find out B plus thoda niche kar le.
Yes sir.
Now I will find out here. Here I will find out next functional dependency, that is B. Suppose AI got in this table, I can write A in this table and B in this table. That means this functional dependency came. I already find out the A closure. Now I have to find out B closure. It is okay for you because this functional dependency came in this table. So I found out the A closure. Now I have to find out B closure. So B closure, what B will get? From B to C, C to D, D to A and A to B. I will get all that. Same. A, B, C, D. It is okay. Then I cannot write B tends to B because it will become tribal functional dependency and CD not present in this table. So I will write that B tends to A.
Sir, C present in this table.
C not present in this table. So I will write just B tends to A.
Sorry, sir.
Excuse me. What is this behavior, bro?
So I will just write here B tends to Now it is okay for all of you.
Yes, sir.
Now in this table, what we have taken? In this table, huh? in this table what we have taken b times to c b times to c came in this table so what is happening we have to find out the closure of b we have to find out the closure of b so what is the closure of b over here from b I can reach to b from b I can reach to c and c. from c I can reach to d and from d I can reach to
d
and from a I can reach to b so b is already over here ठीक है
सर एक क्लास में हुआ था ना सर एक समय में
ये पिछले लास्ट क्लास में आई हफ्ते में इन वीडियो लेक्चर ओके सो यू गॉट दिस नाउ व्हाट विल हैपन अनदर व्हाट इज अनदर आई गॉट हियर b टाइज टू c आई हैव ऑलरेडी फाउंड आउट द क्लोजर ऑफ b नाउ व्हिच क्लोजर आई हैव टू फाइंड आउट द क्लोजर ऑफ c
c
Now I found out the closure of C. In C closure, what is happening? B can this same I will get A B C D. Okay. So here, what I can write and what I cannot write. If B tends to B, I will write. It will become trivial function dependency. Only B C is present here. That means D A is not present here. So I will write B tends to C. B I cannot write because it will become trivial. And D A is not present here, so I will just write B tends to C.
C.
And in this case, what will happen? C tends to C will become trivial, and C and B and D B cannot write because D is not in this table, and A is not in this table, so A I cannot write. So I will write here just C tends to B.
C tends to B.
So I will write here C tends to
C.
C tends to B.
C tends to B.
हाँ सही है. Now what will happen in this table? What we got? ये मैं drop कर दूँ. अरे.
अरे सही कहे.
Control. ठीक है. In this table, what we are getting? In this table, I got C tends to D. Actually, from here, I got C tends to D in this table. It is in this table. C tends to D, I got in this table. So, what will happen? I'll find out the closure of C and D. In C closure, what I got? A, B, C, D. Same I got. A, B, C, D. And next, what I have to find out here? I have to find out the closure of D as well. Because D is also D, C, D. I got in this table from functional dependency. So C closure I already found. Now I want to find out the D closure. And D closure also I am getting the same over here. A, B, C, D. Now what will happen? Now what will happen here? Okay, C I cannot write here because it will become trivial functional dependency. And A, B not present here. So I will just write C tends to D.
D.
C tends to D. C tends to D. And now what will happen here? Okay, in this case also what I will write here? D tends to
C. D tends to C.
D tends to C.
C.
D tends to C. Now it is clear to all of you? Now what I have to do? These are At least this is the actually this we got in the table.
What?
This I got in this table. ठीक है. R1 AB I got this functional dependency. R2 table I got this functional dependency and C tends to D I got this. Now what happened? D tends to A. D tends to A does not fit in any table. कोई टेबल में फिट हुआ था डी टेंस टू ए ए बी इस टेबल के लिए था बी सी इस टेबल के लिए था एंड सी डी इस टेबल के लिए था लेकिन क्या डी टेंस टू ए फिट हुआ था किसी टेबल में
नहीं सर
नहीं हुआ था
नो सर
सो नाउ व्हाट आई हैव टू डू फ्रॉम अबव फंक्शनल डिपेंडेंसी जो एक टेबल की फंक्शनल डिपेंडेंसीज हैं From there, I will find out the D closure. Kiska closure find karunga? This does not fit in any table. So I will find out the closure of this separately. So I will find out the closure of this separately. That means D closure I will find. Or D closure kis table se? From bit table I will find, from this table I will find. D closure that does not fit in this table, that D closure I will find from this table itself. So is table mein D tends to A se kya milega? D tends to A se D I got. D tends to D se D ja sakte hai. And D se kaha ja sakte hai?
Kaun hai rahi? Kya hai?
Hello.
Don't make noise. Yes, sir.
Ye fit nahi hua tha is table mein. It was not fitted in this table. So I will separately find out the closure of this D. So D ka closure I will find out. Aur D ka closure kis se find karunga? Isi se find karunga. So D ke closure mein kya mila? From D I can reach to D. And from D I can reach to C.
Sir, excuse me, sir. Only 2 minutes remaining, sir.
Huh? Theek hai.
Only 2 minutes remaining, sir.
दिखा रहा है भाई?
कहाँ दिखा रहा, bro?
नक्शे में दिखा रहा है.
वहाँ लैपटॉप में दिखता है.
कहाँ पे?
कहाँ दिखा रहा है?
अमित, तुम लोग गरीब सब मोबाइल में क्यों यूज़ करते हो? लैपटॉप में नहीं
दिखता है. शायद.
हम दोनों में दिख रहा है, bro. वो लैपटॉप कौन हो गया? वो सब. ठीक
है. I have found out D over here, and from D I can reach to D, and from D I can reach to C. From D I can reach to D, and from D I can reach to C. ठीक है?
Okay.
इससे I have found out that from D I can reach to D, and from D I can reach to C. So from sub relation I got I can reach to CD, and CD fit in this table. CD fit in this table, that means it is all right. ठीक है? इसमें DC आया और DC इस table में fit हो रहा है. ठीक है? So I can say that it is preserving the dependency. It is preserving the dependency. सारा table preserve कर रहा है.
Dependency.
Okay sir.
अब
okay sir.
एक और question I am going to teach you. लेकिन मैं इससे नहीं पढ़ा रहा हूं, I will take slide for that. ठीक है, byte board.
अब कॉल सर, 2 मिनट बचा हुआ, जल्दी खत्म करिए सर.
less than one minute सर.
1 मिनट भी नहीं है ब्रो.
तो तुम लोग तो बता रहे थे कि ये बढ़ जाता है ना. कंटिन्यू तो रहता है ना.
कंटिन्यू कीजिए ना
सर. पैसे लगता है.
मन आराम से
कंटिन्यू पे
40 मिनट का बोल रहा है सर. वो सेटिंग पे रहता है सर.
ठीक है, मैं दूसरा
अपग्रेड करने बोल रहा हूं.
इसके लिए आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू नेक्स्ट मीटिंग अरेंज कर रहा हूं
टुमारो.
नहीं.